It is cold. It is the 29th of December. We are going to Disney Paris. What are we here?
What's the more Eden thing than to come back from Disney and go back to Disney?
Different Disney. New Year party there. Good time. So today we're driving because it was cheaper and actually faster. Once you factor in all the train times and everything else. We're going on the Euro tunnel, so that'd be fun to see. But yeah, join us for our journey down to Paris.
So, it's taken us about 3.5 hours to get to the Euro.
Euro tunnel. Oh yeah, car on a train, how weird.
It is going to be very weird.
We're probably arriving an hour early, but that was planned just in case this road goes wrong, which it can do a lot.
The sun in my eyes.
Yeah, it's a bit blinding at the minute. It's not really nice driving conditions. So. Get a cup of tea, get a biscuit, come on a journey with us.
We are starving.
See the bridge, the Dartford Crossing.
Bridge, I see ferries.
It's very good. I'm such a nerd.
You are.
I'm a proper nerd. I'm excited about going over a bridge.
We're going over a bridge.
Such a big nerd. Yeah. So you can see London in the distance over there.
Very far away.
We're now in Kent.
We're in Kent, and that's it. We've just been over a toll bridge.
Very nice.
We've been over a real life troll bridge.
Oh my god.
That is like for every
road chef, from. 19 miles.
Food! We haven't stopped off. We've been deceived by signs. I'll settle for a crappy sandwich at this point.
I will settle for a road chef.
I'll settle for a Kit Kat bar.
No food for us just yet. Like the services are in 90 miles, however, we're not staying on this motorway.
We're getting off in one!
Didn't lie to you.
I'm being held hostage.
Ah, you'll be fine.
This is the longest I've gone without food on a road trip.
Your food will taste better.
I knew I should have brought a packet of crisps.
Aston Martin!
I don't care about Aston Martin.
Your food will taste better when you get it. Because you want it. It's not bad.
No, because I'm going to end up getting more because I'm a pig.
Where are you going? Whoa! Doing?
You Yaris.
You fucking.
We're gonna beat you to Paris.
Quite like that, actually.
Yeah? You're proud of that one. Ah! Sandra is gonna kill me!
That wasn't me.
You're not watching this one. Pull over.
Oh, the Mac is. Really tasty.
Ouch. Oh, I can get a coffee. WH Smith. Get me off. Get off.
All right, let me get you two junction first, please.
No, just go meow straight off.
Meow.
Ah! I think I'm more excited for this food than the Disney food.
Well, that's rude.
I know.
That is rude.
I know.
You're going to a road chef and a Macca's, and you're more excited for that than Disney food. Right, we're turning around.
No, go
With no food. With no food. You've gone all the way back. Three hours with no more food. Not having it. Left.
Left. Left. We're turning left. Oh, we're turning left.
God, I need a wee. These ears are too tall for my car.
Antlers, but okay.
Same thing.
No, they're not.
They're just hard ears.
No, they're not. We did a boo-boo.
I did a boo-boo.
They didn't did a boo-boo.
No, the services...
Can you fucking...
The services we came to, the exit of them is closed, so we've got to drive back that way to go round and round about and back again.
Wee.
It's worth it for food. I enjoyed that.
I enjoyed mine.
I enjoyed more than it was food.
I'm filled.
And I also forgot how to drink, and I've also forgot how water works. So
yeah, he tried sucking.
Well, there was water at this top bit, so I went and breathed in, and forgetting that water can do that. Stay hydrated, kids.
It's just you and me, Stitch. It's just you and me.
What do you?
We'll block him out.
It's alive.
Any need?
Yeah.
Very big houses as well.
How the other half live.
Yeah.
They got, like, we're all literally on Paris for New Year, so we can't
remember. We live in shitholes, but we are...
But we live life!
We are travelling the world!
We live it loud!
We don't care about gold-plated toilets, we care about...
Sitting in a car for 8 hours.
Sitting in a car for 8 hours.
Driving to stinky Paris.
Look at how old this petrol station is. Like, look at how old.
Le Joss.
Le Joss.
Le Joss. McLaren!
Oh.
McLaren!
I got that on.
Traffic. Is that 30 mile an hour, bro?
That's it. I've been 40. He's at least 50.
Oh my god, welcome to Le Shuttle.
Le Shuttle.
I'm excited. I'm ready.
There you go, from England to Air France.
Le France. Passenger traffic, keep right. Passenger traffic, keep right. Passenger traffic, keep right. Passenger traffic, keep right. 30 mile an hour. Passenger traffic, keep right. Passenger traffic, keep right. Passenger traffic, keep right. Exit ahead. I'm not going to keep doing that.
I don't think we have.
No, we do not. Want to pick a lane, then a lane?
A lane, then a lane.
Going over here? It's like me in Disney again. I need my phone.
We'll find out.
I'm not plugged anyway, might as well go.
Scared.
Let's confirm. Oh, God's sake. I'm trying. Oops.
What have you just done?
Please take care of my fuel. I'm parked too far away. Your book's quite... Oh!
Oh my god, we can get the early train?
Yep.
Nice! We've got a hangar. With the letter. That's cool then, we've got that option. Hurt the D.
We got the D!
The
bon voyage.
D.
It says bon voyage.
Bon voyage! Please, Mr. Wildman.
Okay.
Let's go. Welcome!
That was really easy.
Bienvenue. It means good. I think that means good arrival.
We're in France now. Well, that was a lot easier.
That was a lot easier than most airports.
We've got an earlier one by an hour.
Yeah.
By an hour, by a half an hour. So that, you can't really complain, can you?
No, you can't at all.
So yeah, if you do turn up early and there is space on an earlier train, they will put you on an earlier train.
Oh my god,
the size of this seagull is
Oh my god!
Jesus Christ!
Look at the crow! I thought he landed here.
The size of this fucking bird!
Oh my god, that's...
It's huge, isn't it?
Hello, friend. Hello, friend. I've been spotted. Hello. How are you? You may have it.
We hug that on there and hopefully the seagull doesn't eat us.
Oh my god! I'm quite scared.
I can't. Is it on? Is it just... Yeah, it's on. It's there. What? Stop staring at me! You weirdo! I want to beep at it, but I don't want to scare people.
Go on, beep at it.
No. Right, let's go in and get some snacks.
If you want a brave going outside with him, feel free. So what's cool is they have all these models. So this is the original model from 1988. And then this other one from 1988. The ramps, the tunnel, that's south running, north running. What else is good? It's got an AA shop. So if you need things for your car, like the UK sticker, they've got our neck pillows, they've got socks, they've got screen wash, the Euro travel kit, things like that. This is the duty free, and I won't lie to say it's kind of like a train station. This is a really decent duty free, very decent duty free. You've got a food court with everything in, Starbucks. And they've also got this really nice cafe that looks really good. There's a bar, there's King Leon, there's Burger King, our Lord and Saviour Starbucks, and Costa Coffee. And then the toilets. Also some news on about travel, COVID cases. So we are prepping the car. Little metallic plates.
So they know we're tourists and they can rob us. I haven't really got a flat a surface. Doesn't fit actually well, do it. That'll stay, won't it?
Yeah.
You need Tour. That in your door. I need this in my door. It's gonna stay in the booth. So you need a warning triangle, a breathalyzer. You need a high vis for everyone that's going to be in your car, and you need your Euro lights.
Which are these?
Right, one second.
Oh, the normal lights.
They're normal lights. So these, yeah, I had to watch. I'd recommend watching the video. If you search Euro lights, then there's a full video on how to do all this stuff.
So. Not a clue.
Newbies. I watched enough videos. Oh my god, come off. Oh my god. Right, one second, I need to be there.
Oh, sorry. Move out the way.
Bang in line with your headlight. I need it at 7 o'clock. I need to be there.
And that gives different headlights, apparently.
Sure. They look strange.
They look right.
But. That's what look.
Train. Let's get in the car. Time.
The car has been started.
It has been started.
We are waiting 1 minute.
We are demisting.
We are cold. Oh, sorry, I'll take
it. It's not Sunday morning.
Morning.
Any need?
Yeah, every need. I'm excited. We're to the land of the baguettes. Let's drive onto a train.
Let's drive onto a train.
Arrows of France. Woo! Go.
So we got stopped.
Everyone got stopped.
Everyone got stopped.
Border control done. They just swab your car. Ask you if you've got any death things in your car. What's this guy?
Firearms. Things like that.
Number five. Cheers.
D5.
Wow, this must be a quiet day. Don't look at cars lined up here.
Yeah.
Very nice. Now we wait.
Now we wait until we board. But that is really quick. Very That's easy. Really good. Oh my god. So we're on this higher up one and there's like three. See, there is three. Where's the four? There's four. Escape artists. We are escape artists, guys.
Escape.
Escape. What the fuck is that?
It's a horse.
Why? What? That doesn't look like a horse.
It's a horse.
That doesn't look like a horse.
Can you see a train yet? I see a train.
I don't care about the train. Why? What is that?
Have you ever seen that before?
No.
I don't know how I've seen it before because I've not been here, but I've seen it on some sort of video.
Well, what is the horse for? We are the caboose.
The caboose.
We are the butt.
The butt of the train.
We are the bootay.
We are, fortunately, at the minute, if we were following all these people, going upstairs.
Oh. I don't know if I feel good or bad.
I don't know. For driving, probably downstairs would be easier.
Yeah. But in case of emergency.
Look at the train.
Look at the train.
Oh my god.
Look at that one. Go.
Oh no.
Cabin chest.
You went up and down.
Just head all the way down.
Okay.
And then turn
left. Is it there? That one there?
Yeah.
Don't. Okay. Cheers.
Thank you.
We're not the caboose.
We're not the caboose. We're at the front of the train now.
We're going in the big compartment.
Oh.
We're going in the trunk, maybe.
Oh.
This is not what I expected.
Are we a bit too fast?
No, it's not us. We're just overloading the train. It's not. It's probably not enough trucks.
Oh, okay. Oh my god, we are literally going the big bit.
Train.
Here we go. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my.
I'm kind of feel like I've been scammed. I wanted the really tight, close knit, like. I wanted to go upstairs or downstairs.
Are we going upstairs?
No, no, this is it, we're in the coach bit.
Oh my god, no, they shut us in.
Yeah.
We're in.
We are in.
We are in.
But not only are we in.
We're in the coach bit.
We're in the coach bit. So the ceiling's massive. I was kind of hoping it would be right small so I could give you a proper look of how it done here.
So we think they not overbooked the train, but not enough trucks.
Well, there were a delay, weren't there? So they're trying to get a load of people on this train. So it makes sense. Well, I kind of want to go upstairs, but
yeah.
Let's go.
Rats!
The order to a handbrake is on. And the door vehicle is in first gear or park. For your safety and comfort, we recommend that you stay with your vehicle. Do not stand or walk between the vehicles. As a safety measure, please open some roofs or vents and keep your windows open halfway throughout the crossing. We would like to remind you that for safety reasons, flash photography and smoking are strictly forbidden on board.
No flashing.
With our fire detection systems.
Oh.
If you require any assistance, you can call a crew member using the call points situated on the side panels of the carriage.
Safety instructions.
Oh my god, guys, we're off. Oh my god, my ears are
popped. Followed by an evacuation announcement.
No, we're going.
On hearing the alarm signal, you should move directly to the next carriage. This is a precautionary measure while the shuttle continues its cross.
Located on the side of the carriages. If you're traveling on similar part of the train, we'd like to advise you toilets are available in wagon 2 towards the front of the shuttle, and wagon 15 towards the rear. And on double deck, unfortunately, the toilets are only available in wagon 24 and 27 on the lower deck.
On behalf of myself and the first class, thank you for your attention, and we wish you a pleasant crossing with your result. The only thing weird about it is because your car's got suspension as well, so it's a bit of a wobbly ride. This is a wiggly, wobbly ride. You might need a wheel. Which way is it? Toilets are located in the first and last carriages.
Yeah.
I'm on an adventure to find the loo. This is strange. should have walked the other way. This is a right track.
That's taken me about 5 minutes just to walk to where I should have definitely gone the other way.
Oh, jeez.
I should have gone the other way.
So, we are in France. We're in France. And the announcer's just come on just saying everyone turns the vehicle to remember to drive on the right side of the road.
Which is the scary bit. Can you move your coat, please?
No, I don't want to.
Can't turn the ignition on or anything yet because you know we'll get poisoned. But we're in France. We can see French lights. They look so much different to UK lights. Oh my god!
Damn it! My face looks really bad.
It's only an hour and 50 to where we're going.
Yeah. Basically two motorways.
One a very expensive toll road, but we can record that.
Yeah.
Run!
We're being birthed from a train.
Oh my god.
Yeah, there's no one in that.
Okay. I went to go like, where are they gone?
They've disappeared. This is my ghost
How
train.
Are we meant to get through?
What do you mean? They're open.
Okay. I'd say I'm like, they look a little bit...
We've arrived bit in the land snug. Of the baguette and the macaron. I stop saying this, so we'll get video.
Yeah.
Do I go now?
I'm not sure.
See how far I had to walk.
Oh my god. Yeah. I know it's been on your mind. I'm ready, let me get in line. We dream about it all the time. We know that's never fun.
God, I did walk a while, didn't I? Oh, look, it's the toilet I went to.
God.
Right hand, have we got it?
Oh, yeah. Oh. Hi, Queen.
We've arrived.
Ah, oh, I can smell it again.
Oh, God, yeah, you're going to get me up as well. No, come in.
No.
Stay on the right.
Right hand side.
On this side.
Ew. Ew.
We're driving in France, only slightly pooping myself. It's always a win. Right, I've done a lot of driving in Canada and America. The only issue is I'm on this side of the car now.
Oh my god, oh my god.
We have arrived in Beauvais. Yes, after a very, 7 hour drive today? Pretty much. But we're actually accidentally in an entertainment place, so there's slow-moving food. But what are we getting? Mackies, because we've got to eat a Mackies in every country we go to. If we'd already got French Mackies, I'm pretty sure we'd eat at that Buffalo Grill place. It looked amazing. However, we can't let tradition down. French Mackies. French Mackies. We've seen that they do wings, so.
Mix-a-lots.
McWings. Ordered the CBO and chicken wings and wedges. That's a good wedge. Crispy onion, mayo, lettuce, chicken, wedges. Wings, I forgot about the wings. Hey, French Mackie's there.
So we both said the same thing.
It's for quality, bang average. The sandwiches we had, really nice actually. I did enjoy it. However, the menu variety and uniqueness, very big. Like, it's very good, almost on Poland's level. I'm saying Poland's still first, America still second, and France third.
France third, Germany fourth.
Well, Spanish fourth, Germany fifth for me. But yeah.
I took a bite and I was like, did it taste normal? Whereas, you know, in Poland, everything went a bit like, ooh.
Oh, that farmer's muffin, I still have dreams about it. Oh yeah. And
dreams about it more than me.
Obviously.
Hotel, hotel, Ada's panicking, hotel.
Right, the story behind it is there's two ibises in Bouvet.
Ibis.
I'm making sure we're at the right one before I go and ask. Can I have a bed, please? Data roaming on.
Like a demon.
That's the poopy. That's the poopy light.
I want to open. This is bigger than most hotels in England. Oh my god, don't you step in. I don't know what he's doing.
Didn't really think that through, did they?
No, you didn't.
Ah, my neck. So we are in Bouvet, Paris. No, we're not. Bouvet, France. And we're about an hour and a half away from Paris. I'm running the travelogue here. You're seeing all the good stuff. If you want to see the room, our days in Paris for New Year as well. You come see us. She's dancing with Stitch for already. But yeah, it's been actually the good travel there. It's not felt too long. Nothing's really gone wrong. Which is always a positive for something that goes wrong. Yeah. Like, subscribe. Like, subscribe, and comment, but most importantly.
Stay wild.
Is that it? That's a special one. And most importantly.
Rest is the best. Yeah.